I heard this song a week ago, and ever since, I haven't been able to get it out of my head.
We will scrub 500 tiles, and we will scrub 500 more.
And now you can't either. Even with different lyrics, that melody sticks in your head and plants there.
How do a few notes strung together lodge themselves so deep into the subconscious that you're humming them all day long?
Method's 500 Tiles video is undoubtedly a jingle.
And jingles have been getting stuck in our heads since forever. Anyone who's had
baby back,
ribs understands.
There are basically three things that determine whether a song will get stuck in your head and stay there.
Earworms tend to be faster in tempo, so more upbeat songs. The overall pattern of the melody is fairly predictable. Starts low, goes high, and then ends low again. They also have some unique pitch intervals within that contour. Say, for instance, a larger leap in pitch or more leaps in pitch than you might expect. So it's something that's fairly easy to remember, but also has a bit of an interesting kick to it.
And we humans have been secret masters of these techniques since basically forever.
Ancient poets like Homer knew that the only way to get long stories like the Odyssey planted in people's heads was to use rhyme, alliteration, and most of all, repetition to keep things sticky.
It's the only reason that we have folk tales. And strangely, it's also the reason that we have Wheaties breakfast cereal.
General Mills were the first to record and promote a jingle in the 20s, with the Wheaties Quartet's Have You Tried Wheaties, which skyrocketed the breakfast brand to become the most sold cereal in the country. Others quickly caught on, and radio, then TV, were flush with jingles. But things have changed.
These days, most brands aren't really using jingles, and if they do, they'll just kind of do like a tinkling kind of piano thing that reminds you of the jingle you heard when you were a kid.
You could watch a Campbell's soup commercial and in the background hear the The people from my generation and older will remember that's like good. That's what Campbell's soup is, good. So they're not giving you the lyrics, but they're activating your memory about what that jingle was.
Nowadays, brands just license instantly recognizable pop hits for their commercials. That way, if you like the music or the artist, you're probably gonna like the brand. But not every company just licenses a song. Instead, many choose to keep the tune but change the lyrics. In the case of 500 Tiles, they have all the sticky melody and instant recognition of the Proclaimers' 500 Miles, but with much soapier lyrics.
'Cause I would scrub 500 tiles, and I would scrub 500 more, just to keep my bathroom colorfully clean for the one that I adore.
So why will you have a song about cleaning across the world stuck in your head for the rest of the week?
You can thank Method and your brain.